And welcome to another reaction video. My name is Richard Launden. Thanks for joining me. We're certainly heading towards 2,000 subscribers. That's really good. It really is. I love all the interactions I'm getting now. Getting some regular subscribers and commenters coming back. If you haven't already subscribed, then it's absolutely free to do so. I do notice in the analytics that a big number are not subscribed but do keep coming back. It's one of those things, isn't it, that a lot of people, myself included, I follow channels where I think I should really subscribe to them, but I just don't really get around to it. So if you'd love to get notified on my new comments, new reactions, then definitely do subscribe. It's absolutely free, and remember, hit that notification bell. Right then, today, Aurora. Now, this is a song that we actually have on our system at the radio station. We've got quite a few of her songs, and because of the type of shows that I do, that I broadcast, I don't play them. So I've never heard this song. I was actually sorting out the system, or the music there, getting it all, taking out duplicates and some of the wonderful housework that I have to do as head of music, just basically sorting things out, removing songs that maybe aren't radio edits, that sort of thing. And I came across about three or four songs by Aurora. I was thinking, oh, I did not know we had them. Anyway, this is one of them. Never heard it. And it's called The Devil Is Human. Again, very short song, only 3 minutes, so absolutely perfect for radio play. Video looks interesting, doesn't it, just from where it begins. Her videos, very arty, very theatrical, aren't they? Anyway, shall we just jump in and see how it goes?
For trying to love, for wanting more. Father, don't blame us for trying to bleed like real human beings and nothing more.
I don't think we're actually going to get a video. I think it's a visualizer again. Anyway, that's better in a way, because you can concentrate more on the music, and certainly with Aurora, you need to do that, don't you?
Why did you dress our pleasure up the street? Why are you limiting our love, taking sunlight from the sea? Why did you give us heart?
I suppose I better get stopping, didn't I? This is really good. If there was one thing that I could say about this, I mean, maybe it's just my headphone, I don't know, but the mix just appears to be slightly wrong. The music just appears to be slightly forward towards her vocals. That's just me, though, maybe, but doesn't detract from it, does it? It's just one of those things that every now and then, when you're listening to something, you're thinking, well, the vocal track could probably be slightly more towards the front. It's getting a bit lost in the music, but it's still a brilliant song, isn't it? And like I say, it's good that we just have a visualizer. So technically it's not a visualizer, is it, because there's only the still image. Again, a different style with Aurora. That is something that I love, that she's not afraid to try different styles and different techniques and different genres of music. She's so brilliant anyway. I know there's loads out there. I'm getting a lot of comments and a lot of videos to go and view for Aurora. Some of her live music is apparently very good. Unfortunately, I have seen some of them, but I will be checking out a lot more of her. Very breathy, isn't it, again, with her style of singing. You can tell, you can certainly understand why Billie Eilish was so enamoured with her when she actually heard, I believe it was Runaway, that she listened to when she was young, and then decided, yep, this is what I want to do. But yeah, very breathy. It's still natural again. It's she's not forcing any of the notes there. She's not trying to sing or being told to sing in a certain way. It's all natural. It's what naturally comes to her as well. It's her style of singing. Loving the trap beat as well. This again, it's interesting that she does like to bring in a bit of EDM and a bit more modern music, but she also then is very comfortable doing the a cappella, doing the music. The one video, I've forgotten what the song is, but the one video that she performed in a church was really good. I think that's the first one that I saw of Aurora. Something about children. Was it children about humour? Something like that. Somebody remind me. Which one was it? Come on. You know them. That's good how the music just finishes very abruptly and she continues on finishing the song. Right, that was Aurora, The Devil Is Human. Yeah, like that one. Okay, now, not sure what's happened to my camera here. I appear to be a bit further back than I normally am, but okay, I will sort that out. Anyway, it's not really me that you're interested in viewing, is it? It's the videos. But as long as you can still hear everything, I'm going to have to sort out my Zoom levels, aren't I? Anyway, if you enjoyed that, remember, like, comment and subscribe. I'll see you all next time. Until then, take care.